Diverticulitis is an acute infection, inflammation of small pockets, typically in the lower part of the large intestine, that would usually respond to treatment with antibiotics orally, but sometimes inflammation can be more severe and recurrent, can require admissions to the hospital and surgical treatment. Typically, patients would need to call their gastroenterologist or primary care physician to get instructions, answer some questions, and receive appropriate treatment and imaging if necessary.